Good afternoon, friends. Today I received ICOM IC 7300 from ASPL India Mumbai, and we'll see what's inside the box. Yeah, I've cut off of the box, and inside we have the tax invoice and then an ICOM brochure. First, I thought it's the user manual, the smaller one. There are two user manuals on the ICOM website. One is a detailed one, the second one is just a guide. I suggest you download the detailed one, and it's a big study, but it's worth it. This is just a brochure detailing the ICOM products, and inside is the radio here. We've got a box here. Before we get to the radio, let's see what's there in the box. Okay, oh, this is a surprise. What is this? This is a EMC filter, DC cable with a EMC filter. It takes 13.8 volts in and it puts out 13.8 volts out with a special ground connector. Okay, that's nice. So I thought this will just come with a cable, power cable like what we had in IC2300H, but this comes with a specialized cable with a EMC filter. It's nice, and I think these are the fuse boxes. Yep, these are the 30 amps fuse boxes on both live and positive and negative lines. And the fuse boxes are on the input, not on the output, which is nice. So I need a place to mount this as well on my cabinet. So that's the power supply and the EMC filter. This is the one, EMC filter. I'm planning to use a Meanwell 350 watts power supply. I believe that will work for this. We'll probably go into a linear much later. And here we have spare fuses, two fuses of 30 amps each, what we saw on the cable, and then there is a smaller fuse, 5 watts, not sure what is this for. And we have a converter audio plug and a 3.5 to 3.5 and 6 inch plug into a 3.5 adapter, I think. And we have a XLRI connector. I think this is the data cable. I need to look into the manual. And we have the ICOM, the standard. It's much smaller than the 2300 one. The VHF one gets a bigger mic than the VHF one, but I believe this is a extremely nice quality and build. I've heard the reviews that audio quality in this is fantastic. There's no lock button here though. The 2300 mic has that HM154, I believe. So this is up and down buttons. So you can change the frequency. So this is the mic. And let's see what is there. The radio. Put this aside. And let us lift the radio up gently. And okay. And here is the radio. I think there should be a stand here. Yep, there it is. Here's the radio. The first look of the radio. It looks fantastic. Okay, let's see what else is there in the box. Okay, let's look at the back side. Back side, you have the antenna input, SO239, the grounding, the power plug. I think this goes into the tuner. This is the jack that we saw about. This is the USB port.
and then this will be the one is the key, this is the external speaker, this is the remote connection, these two are the ALC and the send command, and this will be the key. You can connect your external key into this here. Okay, and the front, the sides, it doesn't have the side handles though. Apparently there is a STL file wherein you can print your own side handle. Planning to do that sometime later, but it's a very compact radio and I've heard great things about it. Wait for more videos from me on the working of this radio. Okay, I'll keep it here. Let's see what's there in the box. Yeah. Okay, the manual. These are manuals. Oh, it's the full printed copy. That's nice. I heard that they stopped giving the printed copy, so I'm not sure. Okay, it's in German, it's in Spanish, okay, it's in multiple languages, and this is the basic manual. This is the full, not sure if it is a full manual or I don't see English here. I think these are other languages. Is there English, Italian, French, Spanish, German, Italian, France. Okay, there is no English here. This is the English one. Yeah, this is just the basic manual. It's available as a download on their website, a PDF copy. But do download the full manual. And I think that is very much necessary. This will get you started on how to hook up your receiver, the power supply, the ground and the antenna. And basic enough to just get you started, but the full manual is where the all the functions are listed out very nicely. Okay, so this is the radio, unboxed IC, ICOM IC 7300, and thanks for joining me in this unboxing video. I'll put out more videos feature by feature as I spend more time with it. Thank you very much. Good evening and have a good day.